not. My name is Ordinary Potato. Today, we're going to be playing Restaurant Tycoon. This game was the biggest game on Roblox that was mostly played until Jailbreak got its update. And then once Jailbreak got its update, then it just blew up way past it, 45,000 people. So I was like, why not play it? So let's go ahead and play it. So select plot, start new game. I don't really know what I would be interested in. Italian, Chinese, Mexican, Greek, Japanese, Indian, and British. I'm just gonna go ahead and be boring and I'm gonna go with American. Okay, restaurant design. I'm gonna go ahead with this one here. Okay. Chef Luigi. Mamma Mia. The restaurant is empty. This village has never had a closed restaurant. We must start work here immediately. First press the build button on your heart. Okay, build. Okay, got it. So let's start our building. Okay, this is a table. So the door, this is the back, and this is the front. I'm gonna set one table here for an outside view. I'm gonna set another table here for an outside view. It's like right here, right? There you go. Okay, so we only get two tables. Okay, set one chair here. One chair here. Flip. One here. Okay, now we have a four. Let's turn this. Where should the kitchen? Okay, I'll do this right here. Yeah, that's good. That looks good. We'll just have them. Okay, that looks good. Nice going. I think it's time for you to open your restaurant. Click the restaurant on your hot bar. Restaurant open. Okay. And the settings set your restaurant to open. Already did that. Click your customer to serve them. Okay. Table for four, please. There's two here. If you can see, he must be blind because he's wearing glasses. Okay, that was so racist. That was racist. Table for four, please. You guys can sit here. Okay. My restaurant name. We're gonna name it Ordinary Potatoes. Oh yeah, that seems right. I think that fits the mood perfectly. Ordinary Potatoes. Okay. Now that's done. Table for four, please. You sit here. Must be another blind person.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because.
Okay, they want to order all burgers. That's okay. Alright, first order. Now walk up to the behind the counter. Cook counter. Okay, you should start the cooking automatically. Okay, now let's go on the counter. Let's cook the people their food. Okay, up arrow, right arrow, up arrow, and cheeseburger. Okay, one cheeseburger. Go behind here again. Wait, why can't I cook it? Oh, I have to keep taking their orders one by one. Okay, so orders one by one here. Up arrow, down arrow, and bam, large burger. Here you go, large burger, sir. Oh, I can like just click them all, and it works like that. Okay, that's fine. Left arrow, down arrow, space bar, up arrow, bam. Oh wait, right arrow, up arrow, left arrow, right arrow, bam. Two cheeseburgers. Oh, I can only take one. Okay. That seems fair. Here go, blind guy. If you didn't know, I put the burger right here in front of your face for the blind guy. Here you go, blind person. If you didn't know, I put the donuts right in front of you. He's not even touching the donuts. He can't see it. Here, sir. Can you please let me help you, sir? Please, sir. What else can we do? Workers. Waitresses. I want to do a waiter. Okay, hire waiter. Level 1. Start work. Okay. Chef. I want to hire a chef, definitely, because I don't want to be cooking. Also, ooh, money! Let's hire a female chef. I want them to be Japanese. Japanese chef. Hire chef. Okay, I totally don't want to cook myself. Hello, sir, can you take these people's orders? Why are you just walking around? Stop breathing on people, or I'm gonna fire you. I promise I will fire you, sir.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because...
Okay, it seems to be... Ooh, money! Okay, let's build... so we have this table. We need more money. Let's have them get their own space. Set this here. Finish. Do we have any more tables? I mean, chairs. Okay, we don't have any furniture. Okay, let's go, buy some chairs. So this is like a two people thing. I'm gonna buy another table. Let's set this here. Set this chair. This is my chair. Nobody sits in my chair. Can I? Okay, I have no more furniture. Okay. Okay, finish. Bam. Oh, two people sitting here. See, I told you this is for two people. Okay, guys. So that was just a little gameplay of this game. Restaurant Tycoon. As I said, I don't usually like tycoons, but this one is a little different. So if you liked it, make sure you give the video a like and subscribe, and I will see you talks later.